Todd and Julie Chrisley are scheduled to report to prison today at noon. The former reality TV stars were sentenced last November after being convicted for fraud and tax evasion. Todd will serve 12 years behind bars. Julie will serve 7 years at facilities in Northwest Florida. When they're eventually released, each will serve 3 years of supervised release pay restitution.